Akubatikana nogoitua asinchira yogu wakua ama sasi kumuna chivi na Monica Kivuti aseke gambero ekeneneki ya Makadara chinga kia lenge asemiremo ikiombikia wakili kuruwa mie kaunti ya Kisi nigoba koro kuruwe kana okoneni meyumu chubo songo elio kuhikiria ege kolikyo ukwana nabali kia mangana asumu basorero nigo baboli ya serikali kutinyobole ndi asibi gambero bionsi ime yense Woi gobakora wa nomo nyakerugo Olo Society of Kenya orosagira Southwest Bernard Gichana nigo babulia serikali woi go kubwato kachibesa ilikuwa kachibigambiro ase chinchira chibwenerete
Watakana nokora swago ikagusiribwa mabwaye kumuna chibina Monica Kivuti oyorenge kona chaiki naseke gambere kenene kya Makadara chinga kyo munyanyimbo yo Muhammad Setelisa si asekelebuna Nigo ataisanigete nukuna cha abigita seke gambere kyo. Nigo abo wakili kuruwa se kaunti ya Kisi ya se mambia jiri tukulia rero. Banyarikoba ukuru kurubeka na asumo chubo songo. Ilio kakikili ya obo iti obo. Bakura wa nomo nyakirugo o Law Society of Kenya kuruwa soro sagi ya Southwest branch ya Sirieta Ben Gichana. Nigo ba mochirege kori kega soko tewabuna nige kubo irira okubura kubo rindi ase chinsemo ao ao cheke gambero.
We want to state that we really condemn in the strongest terms possible the senseless and barbaric killing of the magistrate, the judicial officer. We wish to state that it's very unfortunate that the judicial officer lost her life while in the line of duty.
Nigotu atua da maandamano yomorembe, ilioko ene king atua letre ujumbe, wachia se abanya nyimbo, nabalibaka ni iliko weko borendi, asebi gambiru weito, nga mangana talibu ya. Abantu baito bagocha sebigambero ekegambero nakie karu yobwene ekerere karu yobwene tuamanyira konyoranga iga sebigambero no burindi butaiyo no emboli yoboke
bichana nigo amunyoire nyagosira Monica Kivuti oyorengo mona chobina sekegambero kya Makadara asate birumuna nigo arengo muspati oringo kolimere moya yebo ikranu na niga tikirenka enke aseboigo nyare ko baga kuboria uburindi kobe kwa gocha se abana chebina
so it's so sad that the security in our law courts appears compromised. We urge the government to beef up security for our judicial officers who are handling very sensitive matters. Further, I wish to state that we lost a very young life, very dynamic, who had a bright future. And she left behind a very small child.
Onyena bo ndiga tebiru na abana chibina na bo igo abo wakili. Nigo ba gendere kumenyera obo waba sekeri ya muna. Nigo ba abiru ba okole miremo ya abo bo ikranu. Na kuraga eki ya ragochi ya serikali ya sekeri ya tebiru muna. Nigo serikali ya buwena teku imokia ege tambu kuru kia wangwe liko ba enekeli ya obo rendi.
Aba antuwa liba itu wako rukunga na wako abana chibina. Nigo ba menyeta asobu wabu wanene. Asenge nchobona wanyore iruwa soko kosereliyoko nene. Kuruwa sebalia bagocha se code security ase chikodi chaito bantu mbali ko check weka bagocha ro abante bagoche code bai mogetie bioma ao
we also feel that our lives are not safe because we are the stakeholders in justice system we wish to state that the government appears not serious regarding the security of our judicial officers
asese mo yende ndige serikali ya buri kubwata kachibesa mnenchira ya moyo kwenekya Buna ibigambiro nkuwa gachobire elinde uchikonyarali bagadisa ine liwakolela emirimo yabo.
Chikoti jaito, judiciary na the serikali ingi. Maniko toko sabe serikali inga ki, vami ntobugato ka resources elinde chikoti chiyagacho. Aba na jibaite vina, aba wakore de vina ase chitendi siko. Aba na jibaite vina, tibabu gati ese bako vera, aba wako sanga jirumu, chiritokoro ka chambers.
I wish to call upon our government to look into this issue. In a broader perspective, imagine if our members of parliament have more than one security personnel allocated to them. For sure, it won't cost the government anything for them to allocate security personnel to our judicial officers who are really dealing with very risky and sensitive cases.
Reporter TV, Korega Somochebo Songo, Generic Maobe.